Welcome to the regional finals. Here in the gymnasium, we have the Jaguars versus the Roosevelt Raiders. In the last matchup, the Jaguars took the W, winning, I'm sure, by more than 30. We plan to do it here again tonight. Starting off early, Redmond in the corner. She'll be off for the first three.
Offensive rebound, Kyler with the shot. Oh, Raiders ball. First possession of the game. Hey, we're going to see a lot of running today. I'm telling you. Walk. Also, shout out to all the ladies who made first team and honorable mention. We have Kyla Graham. She made first team. AJ. AJ won co-player of the year in the county, which is amazing. And London Miller made all county, too. Ava Redmond also did, too. Shout out to them ladies from the Lady Jags.
McConwell getting in there, getting the first points of the game. Nice inside lay.
Faith also made a first, second team. Oh, man.
Jump ball go to Jaguars' way.
Foul is being charged to the Raiders, number 24, Jalen D'Antona. Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Raiders will inbound.
Joey trying to find a chill. Joey trying to find a combo inside. She'll throw the turnover. It'll be a Raiders ball.
They can't even hear you. They ain't gonna have to jump
down. Oh, okay. Oh. Great block, Miller. Oh. Then a walk.
Another traveling violation on McKenzie dancing that.
Redmond gets her own rebound.
Travel.
Violation called against the Jaguars.
The Jags put on their press now.
Good tip block by Congo. Joy pushing a fast break. She'll step out.
Off the Jaguars.
Timeout by the Raiders.
Timeout on the floor.
Raiders taking the first time out of the game. Low scoring game halfway through. Halfway through the ball game. Thank you.
trying to break the press. Redmond has the fast break. What's she put?
Redmond missing the fast break late. Miller with the rebound. She'll miss her putback.
Out of bounds off the Raiders. The Jaguars are inbound.
Be out of bounds, Jaguars way. Good hands by Joy.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Raiders will inbound.
Raiders inbound. Throwing it back out.
It's a bad floater.
Been a highly defensive battle so far.
Good defense from the Jaguars. On the other side of the court.
Miller fouled on the play.
Miller will be going to the line to shoot two.
Fouls being charged to Raiders number 13, Camille Brandon.
High level matchup. Winner of this is the winner of the region.
Miller on the line, about to shoot the second.
Miller hits
two.
The first one.
Miller going one for two at the line. Brandon for the three-point attempt. That one's off. Roosevelt getting on that offensive boards.
Got in the last three. What was the call?
To the foul.
The internet fouled on
Redmond. That'll be her first.
The Jags have to get on the boards. The Raiders have got the last three rebounds.
The internet on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Aaliyah Membrino into the game for the Raiders.
The Antic Knack missing both.
Still 3-2. Jags.
Akongo getting in there.
Raiders run.
Still by Graham. Redmond with the easy lay.
Raiders with the turnover.
Redmond's 3-point attempt gets blocked by Sterling. Joy with a 3-point attempt. That one's long.
2:45 left in the first quarter.
The Antic Knack getting to the rim.
Fouls being charged to Jaguars number 33, Ava Redmond.
Redmond picking up her second.
Brianna Steve into the game for the Jaguars.
Big for the Jags, another ball handler out of the game.
Roosevelt moving the ball, trying to find an open shot. Getting another offensive rebound. Have a clock malfunction.
Hey.
Membrino trying to find Dancing Knack in the corner. Her pass will be off the mark. Hospital pass will lead to a jump ball. Going the Raiders' way.
Possession will go to the Raiders.
Been a sloppy play both ways to start the game, but I'm sure once the game continues to go on, the intensity will go up and the plays will be better. Another turnover for the Raiders. Jaguars got to capitalize on one of these turnovers to score.
Steve for a pull-up three-point attempt.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Raiders will inbound.
Roosevelt moving the ball.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars.
.130 left in the first quarter.
That'll be a travel on the Raiders. Still only 5-2 with a minute left to go in the first.
Oh. Raiders running.
Careless foul on the transition by Graham.
That's her first. As she comes out.
Chloe Thomas into the game for the Jaguars. Corbin Moore into the game for the Raiders.
The Raiders have been winning the rebounding battle so far, just offensively.
Membrino finding Sterling, who turns the ball over. Miller will pick up the foul, trying to break the Raiders' pressure.
Foul is being charged to number one, McKenzie DeAntonet.
One minute left in the first.
Good move by Thomas getting in there. Floater will be off. Turnover by the Raiders.
Joy with the finish. Oh, this layup. A great hustle by Steve.
Brianna Steve fouled on the play.
Won't see a line of miss too many of those.
Steve with the first make out of the two.
Brianna Steve on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Mm-hmm.
6-2.
6-2
is the correct score. 6-2 is the correct score.
Or 7-2 now.
7-2.
It's 7-2.
Mitchell with the miss, the first free throw. Second free throw with the make. 8-2 Jags, 24 seconds left.
Floated by Raiders is off. Blakeney with the rebound.
Jazz play for one possession. Oh. Turnover. By Brooke Mitchell. The final possession of the first quarter. Lola Saunders checks in for Faith
Okonkwo.
Okonkwo. Clock malfunction.
Bro. Still by Steve. Left hand lay is good.
What a great way to end the first quarter.
At the end of the first, Jaguars will take the lead 10-2 over the Raiders. Very low scoring game considering both of the teams can score the ball pretty good. See if we can pick up the offensive efficiency. Jaguars get the first possession of the second quarter.
This quarter will be a higher scoring quarter than the first. Sure, both teams got their jitters out.
Out of bounds off the Raiders. Jaguars inbounded.
Be a foul on D'Anton
tonight.
That'll be her second. Or maybe her third
foul.
Yeah, maybe her third. Yeah, that'll be her third foul. Just in the first half, she's one of their main scorers.
Jack set up their press.
Tatum checking in for the foul counted in Tic-Nac.
A key for the Jags this quarter to win the rebounding battle. And the Raiders have to stop passing the ball across the middle, but the Jags get it every single time.
Blakeney getting beat up top. Jaguars putting on the pressure. Good move by the Tic-Nac.
Four.
That ought to be a travel.
What a great move. Took too many steps, though.
Thomas in the corner for a three. That one's short.
Saunders with the rebound.
Get in there. Tatum getting in there for the lay. That one's off. Sterling with the midi is off also. Raiders winning another rebound. Thomas grabbing this one, trying to keep it alive.
Another traveling violation called against the Raiders. Jaguars ball.
Can't get a rebound, man.
Jags attack the trap.
Lakeney trying to get in, find the layup. She'll be sent to the line to shoot two.
Dang.
They playing two units.
The starters come back in the game.
Miller and Joy returning to the game for the Jaguars.
Blakeney making one of two free throws. Still check out for Graham.
The Raiders still have yet to score this quarter.
Good hand by Conquo. Jaguars press.
Great defense, Jaguars.
Jaguars rolling down.
Can that camera zoom?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Graham with the floater. She'll be sent to the line to shoot two.
Graham fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to number 24, Jaden.
We can look at my coach cam, too. Switch on during the free throws and timeouts and stuff. That's what I usually do. With, when you want to base it. Yeah. We get coaches and hero shots. Oh, hero shots.
Graham on the line,
Mike
about
Webber
to shoot
scores,
the second of two.
Switched on, yeah.
That's so
Samaya
dope.
Smith into the game for the Raiders.
That's so cool y'all can control all this. Bro. Never knew all this.
Graham
violation.
Going 0 for 2 at the line. There'll be a lane violation, so she'll get a third chance.
Both teams are struggling to score in the half court. So free throws are extremely important. Graham with the make.
Thomas with the steal and the layup.
The Jaguars defense is holding up this game.
Timeout on the floor. Raiders taking a full timeout.
We're back. Raiders inbounding the ball.
Sterling trying to find the middle.
Violation called against the Jaguars.
It'll stay Raiders ball. Sterling getting in there for another floater. That one would be good. Raiders. Raiders finally getting on the board in the second quarter. Miller inside trying to work it. It'll be a good block by the Raiders. Sterling with another floater. That one's off the mark. Miller with a good rebound.
Definitely a tense battle this game. Joy pulls up. Bucket for Alana Joy.
Good pull up, Mitty. That's not a foul.
Call the block. Or
Thomas will be picking up that foul.
The Raiders ended their scoring drought. Finally scored 8 minutes after their first score.
Shakara Sterling on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Brianna Steen returning to the game for the Jaguars.
Sterling going 2 for 2 at the line.
Score 16-6. Jags are up.
Good pass by Steve. She'll get in there for the midi. Thomas is there for the rebound and putback. Thomas with another steal.
Thomas is heating up.
Jaguars press, getting another turnover. Good rebound by Aquango to find Thomas.
Thomas scored the last six.
She'll pick up a foul. That'll be her second after such a good scoring run. She'll be the Jaguars' leading scorer, probably the leading scorer of the game after that run.
She gets a must needed rest.
Coming up from JV in the middle of the season, proving efficient.
Proving her freshman campaign.
Sterling with another midi. That one's long.
Jump ball is the call. Possession will go to the Raiders.
Sterling finding Brandon. She'll get charged with a travel call.
Jaguars defense continues to hold up steady.
Good hands by the Raiders. Pause the Jaguars offense.
Jaguars looked inbound. Joy with the 3-pointer.
First 3-point attempt of the game goes to Alana Joy. Starting on the end, trying to match. Good block by the Raiders. Steve with the midi. Good rebound. And one.
Tyler Graham fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to number 12, Samaya Smith.
The Jaguars have been attacking the glass relentlessly this quarter. With them up 25-6. One more foul away from the double bonus. Graham with the make of the first.
Graham on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Linda Miller returning to the game for the Jaguars.
Slow free throw shooting night for Graham. That'll be a turnover.
Out of bounds off the Raiders.
By Samaya Smith.
Graham with
and
the
one.
Three-point attempt, foul, shooting a three. And she goes to the line to shoot three free throws.
Foul is being charged to number 15, Marjay Connolly.
Graham with the first make out of the three free throws.
Graham on the line, about to shoot the third of three.
Graham went 2 of 3 for the line. Mitchell goes for the rebound.
Raiders end up with the loose ball. Oh, did she just drop her?
I think she did on the sideline.
Sterling in the corner. Steve with the steal. She'll have an easy layup on the other end.
Steve extends the lead to 24. Jags 30. Raiders 6.
Raiders taking another timeout, using half of their timeouts just in the first half.
Too many turnovers by the Raiders and cannot score in the half court. The Jaguars defense is sinking in. Will the Jags see another regional championship? Or will the Raiders fight back? Let's see.
Right off the break. Raiders got a lot of work to do.
I'm sure they're thinking one possession at a time.
The Jaguars staying persistent. DeAnthony not getting, trying to get the scoring going. She'll pick up her own rebound.
Jump ball. Jaguars ball.
We are. It's our school. Traveling violation on the Jaguars. It's the flower stream. We're going to be biased towards the greatest.
The scoreboard is also biased, too.
Good move by Membrino. She'll miss the layup.
Miller with the rebound as the Jags push the ball. Looking to extend the lead.
Miller
attacks the rim.
Gets her own rebound.
Out of bounds,
loose ball to go Raiders' way.
Raiders have to keep attacking and find some type of edge on the Jaguars. Maybe speed the game up.
Travel, yeah. Raiders getting a lot of turnovers. Joy with a three-point attempt. That one's off. Sterling will keep the rebound.
120 left in the second quarter. Steve picks up the blocking foul on the sideline.
Good pressure from the Jaguars. Tang on the other side getting trapped. Moore finds Sterling on the other side for the layup. That one's off.
Jaguars just throw it out of bounds out there. Great rebound.
If Jaguars can get on that defensive glass, this game will be more than over by the second half.
Good defense by the Jaguars.
And that'll be a shot clock violation on the Raiders.
49.6 seconds left in the quarter. Let's see what the Jags do right before half.
Still by Moore. Steve will pick up a foul, trying to get the jump ball.
Try your shoe.
Into the game for the Jaguars, number 13, Sky Blakeney.
Blakeney checking back in for Steve.
One more foul for both teams. They'll be shooting a double bonus.
Sterling with a three-point attempt.
Great hustle.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars.
Great play by Tatum to keep the Raiders' possession alive. Throwing it off one of the Jaguars.
18 seconds left on the shot clock. 19.5 seconds left. Let's see if the Raiders play for one possession.
Membrino trying to find a layup. It'll be another jump ball.
Jump ball is the call. Possession will go to the Raiders.
Which will stay with the Raiders. Good defense by the Jaguars. Membrino inside. It'll be another shot clock violation. Oh, no, that'll be the end of the half.
And the Raiders.
At the end of the
greetings, Jaguar community. As we get closer to the 25th anniversary of the Mecca of Excellence, the CHF community encourages all current Jaguars, alumni, faculty, and community members to join in supporting the Jaguar Legacy Wall Campaign in a collective effort to improve the athletic facility. Proceeds from the campaign will help elevate our sports programs, provide our athletes with top-notch facilities, and create a legacy that will be remembered for years to come. And the best part, you can be a part of this crucial transformation.
Our current athletic facility has been the battleground for countless victories and the training ground for our champions. We have big dreams, and with your support, we can turn those dreams into a reality.
All proceeds from the fundraiser are fully tax deductible, making your contributions not only an investment in the CHF athletes, but also a smart financial decision. But that's not all. We want to show our gratitude for your generosity in a special way. For every donor, we have a unique token of appreciation, a personalized name plaque that will be prominently displayed on the CHF stadium wall. Picture it, your name or the name of a loved one, immortalized on the stadium wall, forever linked to the growth and success of the athletic program. It's not just a plaque, it's a legacy.
The upgraded facilities will not only boost our performance, but also inspire future generations of athletes.
Your contribution, no matter how big or small, will shape the future of CH Flowers Sports legacy. Contact us for more ways to support. Together, let's turn dreams into reality and let the games begin. Thank you for being a part of our athletic facility enhancement campaign.
here off of halftime. Jaguars have the first possession.
Looking to extend the lead. Joy coming out the half. 32-6. Jags.
Oh, you ain't follow me. You ain't follow me.
Joy with the steal.
She takes it herself, and she finishes. Joy with the great finish. I guess that's what you do when you player of the year in the county.
Looking like me out there, man.
Jax, look to push the lead to 30. Oh.
Oh, who that's Raiders ball.
The refs must be feeling kind. The refs discussed the call.
Oh, it stayed in. Staying Raiders ball. Coach going to say he's going to get that decision in the email.
Oh.
And they score off of that.
Graham with the pull up. The Raiders look to close the lead.
Travel.
The double dribble got called. I see the Jags extending the lead further than what it is this quarter. But let's see if the Raiders fight back. The Raiders have to fight back. The first 2 minutes of this half is going to tell whether the rest of the quarter goes the way. Look at and one, Kyler Graham. Graham on the line to shoot two. Make or miss at the second one. The Jazz will get in their press. Nice looking form. But cannot go down.
Grant making one or two free throws. Jaguars pressing. Sterling breaking it. Okonkwo comes up with the ball. Graham will pull up for the two. That's a deep two.
With the air.
DeAntonat tries to save it. It'll stay Jaguars ball. Be a foul. Graham was good at the line of shoot. More free throws.
Looking for her shot this quarter.
Sterling picking up that foul.
That's her first.
Graham on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Jags up 29.
Redmond with the steal. She was quiet in the first half after picking up three fouls. Graham with the pull-up midi. That one's good.
As the Jags go up 31.
Membrino losing the ball. Redmond pushing it for another layup. That one's good.
Scored by number 33, Ava Redmond.
The Raiders are stumbling at this point.
Good ball movement by the Raiders. DeAntonat finding more inside. She'll get called with a travel.
The Jaguars are definitely looking to put Raiders away this quarter.
Jaguars taking their first timeout of the ball game early in the third.
Timeout on the floor. Jaguars
discussing their press and scoring more. They want more points on the board. They like to dominate their opponents, not let up.
I'm just now finding out my face card not good at. Jaguars look to attack on the offensive end, coming out of timeout. Alana Joy with the ball, driving baseline. Redmond with the three. Kyla Grant with the rebound. With the shot. And she makes the shot. Kyla Grant has gotten the last 7 points for the Jags. Kyla Grant comes up with the steal. Showing off why she's first team all county. Miller with the layup after the sweet pass. Jags 45, Raiders 8.
Out of bounds off the Raiders. Jaguars will inbound.
And the clock starts to run. Ready to sit back in a 2-3 zone. With a three. Alana Joy with the three. Pew, 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 pew.
Guys having too much fun.
Definitely. Grant with the steal and the make and the end one. They extend the lead 50-8 as she shoots the extra.
Big run by the Jaguars.
Does the clock run still at the free throw line?
Yep.
Been to many of these coaching JV boys, so I could.
This guy. I'm giving everybody on JV 30.
Giving them 30. What an amazing season. I'm losing two games. What an amazing season. But the Jaguar women are having an amazing season, looking to go to their third straight state semifinal. An Elite Eight. That's remarkable for the program. Third straight Elite Eight. Wow. 51-8.
Oh, the clock run, I'm tripping.
The clock continues to run.
Brandon getting in there, finding a layup. That bucket is good.
As the Raiders finally hit double figures.
Redmond with a floater of her own. That one's off.
Jaguars up 41. Jags look the sub. Joy, Graham, and Redmond come out the game.
Out of bounds off the Raiders. Jaguars running back.
They beat them, the girls that beat them in the championship? They beat Chase? They beat who? Oh, so one of them girls beat them in, the county championship, Chase. Yeah, but there's Chubby Chase in there. Who else in there?
Foul is being charged for Braves number 13, Camille Brandon.
Who's the R school? Okay, Crofton, North Point. Western got the lowest record, don't they?
No.
Who got the lowest record? Crofton. So that's who we would play.
Are we the overall number one seed?
Overall number one seed. You said who? Western has the worst record?
We're not the number one seed.
We're not the overall number one seed?
You know you laugh, right?
I got the stage up. I thought we were here.
Timeout by the Jags.
Timeout on the floor. Raiders taking it.
By the Raiders, excuse me.
At the end of third, Jaguars lead 54-10.
gets scored by number two, Sakara Sterling, fouled on the play.
Sterling getting the and one play. Mitchell picking up the foul. Going bright though. Yeah. Sterling converting the and one bucket. Be a timeout by the Jaguars. Jump ball, go Jaguars' way. Be a holding call on Brandon. He might be.
Feeling generous again.
But thank God you were on mute when you said that. You were on mute when you said that. Jaguars still pressing, even though being up by 40. They'll get the steal and another foul call. Sterling will pick up that foul. Good move by Redmond.
Oh, with the finish. Nice finish.
Got that.
Good hand by Joy. Graham will pick up the loose ball. Joy on the other end for the easy lay. Coach said they're going to keep pressing him. Cross pass by the Raiders. Good floater by Sterling to get it up and in. She says she's still getting hers as she takes a fall. Moving, dumped off by Joy. Okonkwo won't be able to finish the play. Miller gets the rebound. She'll go up for the foul. She'll be sent to the line to shoot two more.
player.
I just saw her at school.
Foul is being charged to number 12, Samaya Smith. Miller on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Miller making one of two.
Jags 59, Raiders 16. And the Jags don't look like they're letting up their press at all.
Coach is going to press all the way to the last second of the game. Good pass by Raymond and Okonkwo. She'll finish that one. To break the 60-point mark. Good move by Deantignac to break the Jaguar pressure. She'll throw the turnover, though, to Redmond. Redmond with the layup. Sterling will go up for the foul. She'll be sent to the line. Shoot two more.
Foul is being charged to number one, Mackenzie Deantignac. Faith Okonkwo. Alisa Heath into the game for
bench dump.
For the Raiders.
Great job for the Jags starters. They deserve it.
Second unit coming in getting some work. Sterling going 2-for-2 at the line. Good move by Thomas. She'll get up the court. Find Blakeney on the other side of the court. She'll make her way inside for the foul. And one.
Blakeney with the and one.
Hey, second half team, right? Second half team, right?
I should have.
Yeah, he should have. He would have won.
Sterling with the pull-up floater. That was off for pull-up Millie. Thomas will lose this one. Giving right back. Young inside for the foul. She'll go to the line and shoot two more.
I believe 50 Cent had an album,
huh?
You know, had an album to correlate this game. It's called Massacre.
Bro.
That's your camera?
Young will convert the and one.
Okay. I don't know.
Put the Jaguars up by 50.
Nah, we just fell apart throughout the game.
Good try by the Jaguars.
Five or six players.
Blakeney will pick up the steal.
Our starting point guard made him transfer back to wide. Our starting point guard made him transfer.
Blakeney will get in looking for the foul. She won't get the call. Deantignac on the other side of the court with the move, and she'll get the foul call. Go to the line and shoot two.
Just run the ball.
Foul being charged to number 24 of the Jaguars.
You did an amazing job. Just run the clock. I'm sure if I was the head coach, I would be saying the same thing. I'm not on live saying this.
I thought this was on last year.
Well, you got like 3 more years or something.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You got 3 more years for your time.
Deansick Knack making both of the free throws. Blakeney getting in there. She'll get a good layup. Young getting in there for the jump ball call. Sterling for the three-point attempt. That one's long. Young will pick up the rebound. It'll be Raiders ball. Vanderhoff will go to the line. Shoot two.
Vanderhoff on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Vanderhoff missing both at the line. Deantonak with the rebound. She'll go up, and she'll go to the line. See if she can make some free throws. Dancing back, making both of the free throws.
Oh, got two more.
It ain't over till it's over.
Not at all.
Blakeney using her speed. Ooh, yeah, that's going to be a carry. That's a block. What?
Simone Roden fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to Jaguars number five, Noah Saunders.
My daughter got school tomorrow. I'm going to be here at 7:45. Help me.
Roden on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Good steal by Vanderhoff. A foul will send Julie Zoma to the line to shoot two.
Yo, parlay not looking too good no more.
Uzoma missing both of the free throws. It'll stay Raiders ball. Vanderhoff in the corner. That one's short. Saunders with a good rebound, finding Blakeney. Ooh, it's a foul. What? Out of bounds, Raiders ball. 20 seconds left to go in this ball game. Vanderhoff looking for the last shot of the game. She'll throw a turnover. Oh, no, she'll get it back. Finding Uzoma at the top of the key. M- Mario will probably hold out this ball for the
congratulations
rest of the ball game.
To the Lady Jags. Making it to the Elite Eight for the third year in a row. Congratulations on them winning the regional. They have the number two seed within the state. Congratulations to them. They much earned and much deserved all the hard work they put in.
Unofficially leading scores in tonight's contest.
This will be it for us commentators, but we will be staying to show the award ceremony for the Lady Jaguars on winning the regional finals and advancing to the state playoff run. Congratulations to our Lady Jaguars.
Congratulations,
ladies. And we'll see you next week for the first round of the state runs. Sorry, the next game will be this Saturday here at the Jungle. We will be live streaming the game. If you can't make it, tune in. Same page, same time, same score.